Bebe Rexha says she's good following that cell phone incident that took place over the weekend.
Bebe was performing at the rooftop at Pier 17 as part of her Best Effin' Night of My Life tour when somebody threw a phone and hit her at the side of the face. In the video, you can see her fall to her knees in pain. She did get up and walk off the stage, and she obviously ended up with some stitches. The person who threw the phone at her has since been arrested and been charged.